Action News on the air in 3, 2, 1.
And now, Distraction News with your anchor person, Dora Smarmy.
Good evening. I'm Dora Smarmy, and welcome to Distraction News, where we give you the news and then ask you 5 questions about what we've just reported. So make sure you're not distracted. Now, our top story today, vaccination. When people get viral diseases, like smallpox, measles, mumps, or chickenpox, they rarely get them again. That's because they develop an immunity. So people get a shot of some weakened or dead virus, and they can develop immunity without getting very sick. That shot is called a vaccination. The word vaccination comes from the Latin word vacca, meaning cow. What does a cow have to do with a shot? Edward Bennett, an English doctor, noticed that milkmaids got a disease from cows called cowpox, but never got smallpox. So in 1796, he took a little bit of the cowpox virus from a cow's udder and put it in a person. In other words, he vaccinated that person. This vaccine has been so successful that smallpox no longer exists. The last documented case of someone getting the disease was in 1977. Today, we use vaccination methods to make sure that we don't get other viral diseases, like polio, measles, and the flu. Let's see how well you were able to remember the facts, and be sure to count how many you get right. When people get viral diseases, they rarely get them again, because they don't like being sick, miss too much school, or develop an immunity. The correct answer is develop an immunity. The Latin word vacca means virus, cow, or canary. The correct answer is cow. What was the name of the doctor that invented the vaccination? Dr. Edward Jenner, gold medalist Bruce Jenner, or Dr. Frankenstein? The correct answer is Dr. Edward Jenner. Who got cowpox but didn't get smallpox? 10 lords a-leaping, milkmaids, or a partridge in a pear tree? The answer is milkmaids. When was the last case of smallpox documented? 1776, last Thursday afternoon, or 1977? The answer is 1977. So, how did you score? Ready to get vaccinated? I will if you will, but I better get one of those lollipops. Until next time, so long. And remember, don't let anything distract you from watching Distraction News.
This has been Distraction News with your favorite cardboard cutout anchor person, Dora Smarmy.